How to remove urine stains from underwear and other fabrics. Accidents are unavoidable and urine stains are often a usual topic. Nevertheless, it is vital to get rid of even small urine stains right away to lessen the odor and minimize the chances of discoloration. Remember that the longer the urine is left on fabrics, the harder it is to remove. Here are the steps you need to take to remove urine stains, including how to deal with stubborn stains. 1. A freshly stained garment must be washed on a full wash cycle with vinegar. Place the garment in the washing machine right away. Add a cup of white vinegar to the wash and launder for a full cycle with cold water. An alternative is to use baking soda together with the detergent that you normally use when washing clothes. 2. Repeat the wash cycle a second time with detergent. After washing the garment with vinegar or baking soda, wash it again as usual with regular detergent. On the second wash, utilize the hottest water setting. In case you can still smell the urine after the second washing, add an enzymatic cleaner to the wash. There are various choices of enzyme-based laundry detergents, stain removers or pre-soaks available in the market to choose from. 3. Soak stubborn stains in a vinegar and water solution overnight. In case the stain was left on the fabric for some time, extra work is necessary to remove it effectively. Place the garment in a sink or tub filled with cold water and a cup of cold vinegar. Allow it to soak overnight. In the morning, wash the garment with detergent. You can repeat this process as needed to remove the stain or odor. If you have other stains you need to deal with, then you can always visit howtoremovestains.com.